But you ever wonder why the wheels aren't wood, man? Or metal? That's so people don't get hurt when they get smacked. Yeah, because it happens more than you think, man. Roller skate attacks.
Man, hey, at least it wasn't an ice skate.
That nose would have been sliced clean off.
Ah!
It could have been so much worse.
So much worse.
So there I was, head down the I-5, going to see a client out in Ventura. I'm looking for a motel.
Can you pass me the olive oil? That's wine.
So do Eskimos like still live in igloos, or are they like fully blown, like living in the suburbs now?
Oh. Who is this?
So, Jonathan, this means you're gonna have to, you know, take charge while I'm gone.
Wait. What? What's going on?
Fires, man, having a party, not inviting me, man, that's not cool.
That is so not cool, man.
Stop the car!
What the hell is going on? What do you think, Fires? I call it a weeder. You get it, man? Like a feeder? Weeder.
Clever. Slow motion break up with Nancy? I guess.
No, man!
I know, I don't know what to do.
Palm tree to light, that's what you gotta do.
Palm tree to light?
Go. Andale.
Really?
Andale, arriba, right, let's go.
Okay.
Go, backpack, the back of the van, go!
Just a little blip.
That's a funny word, man.
Blip, 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 blip.
Dude's name?
What?
Dead dude. I'm making him a headstone.
And you do realize we spent all morning hiding the body.
Well, I'll just write, here lies unknown hero agent man. Yeah, saved Argyle, Jonathan, Will, and Mike from certain death.
You're gonna write our names on the pizza box.
Pretty common names.
Okay, dude. Do your thing.
Jesus Christ.
I know.
Hey, dudes. Ask them if we can ride in the baggage compartment.
The baggage compartment. We'd suffocate.
Dogs ride in there all the time, man. You don't have to give it.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
Your mom's going to Alaska.
You're going to Alaska?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on in Alaska?
The Britannicas are there.
The Britannicas?
Mm-hmm.
Jonathan. What is wrong with you?
I don't think I know what's wrong with him.
We just had a super stressful day.
Stress, huh?
This girl got smacked in the head today at the roller rink.
Smacked?
Yeah, it was one of those vicious skate attacks.
A skate attack?
Yeah, but it wasn't like an ice skate. It was a plastic skate. No, it was like rubber.
Rubber.
You know what? I'm not sure. Anyway, she looked like she's gonna be fine.
She's totally fine.
She didn't look fine.
Holy shit, dude. Check it out. I didn't know they expanded into Nevada. Watch out, Dominoes.
Drowning in hell is your grandfather.
We there already?
Already? It's been 9 hours.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
What exactly are we looking for here, my dudes?
Some sort of facility.
Fence, a building.
Or any signs of life would be nice.
Since when did we decide Nino is a physical building and not a small woman? Sounds like a small woman to me.
It's not a small woman.
Small woman out in this desert would be hard to see.
How is he still?
Surf Shop, Surfer Boy Pizza. This is Argyle speaking. We make everything fresh here at Surfer Boy, except for our pineapple, which comes from a can. But I still highly recommend slapping some juicy pineapple on your pie. Oh, fruit on your pizza's gnarly, you say? Well, I say try before you do not. Hello? I can't feel my butt. Can't feel my butt. You guys feel your butts?
I can feel my butt.
Everyone needs to be on their best behavior, okay?
Okay, why are you looking at me when you say that?
Wow, I did it.
If that small woman is small enough, she could fit behind a small tree.
Stop!
Ouch.
What are you doing?
I am stopping us before we get more lost.
Mind fight. righteous.
Wait, do you actually think this can work?
A bathtub would help.
Yeah, gotta be clean to enter the mind.
What?
Nina! Nina! Nina? Nina! Holy macaroni. Okay, so no small woman named Nina, but you said any signs of life, am I right?
Right.
Well, these are no regular tire tracks, bro Chachos.
I mean, look at the tread on these monsters.
They're fatties, and you know what that means.
Military. We gotta go.
What's going on? You guys.
Okay, I sense tension. Is it the risotto? Everyone hates the risotto?
Absolutely not. Mm-mm. No, it's incredible.
This risotto? It's smacking, dude.
Still have no idea who he is.
Green light. Light her up. Chevy, 5 o'clock.
The hell?
There she is!
Where?
On the ground! On the ground!
Yeah. No, what are those dudes doing on the ground, man?
Is that blood?
Shit! Yep. It'll work.
What will work?
I know of a magical place that has all you need, my brave little superpowered friend. That mind fight is on. Come on, vamonos, let's go, pronto.
You gotta be shitting me.
Trust me on this one, my dudes. Sure shot, my dude.
Whoa. Nice shirt, my dude.
Thanks, my dude.
I would love to feed a fellow surfer boy, but kitchen closed like 5 minutes ago, so no more pies tonight, man.
Oh, that's all right, my dude. We're not here for your tasty pies. You see this weird girl behind me? She needs a tub with a bunch of salt so we can enhance her psychic powers so she can save the world from this super bad dude. But to make this salty tub, we require your kitchen.
Well, it's just supposed to meet Chaz at Taco Bell in like 10, so...
My dude, we're not asking you to help for free. You ever partake in... delight. It'll make all your troubles float away like the seed pods of a dandelion in the wind. Huh?
First ever mind fight held in a pizza dough freezer. Pretty rad, right? Up, Romeo. Ugh. Too much flavor awesomeness can't overpower your battery, can it?
Dude, this is pineapple.
Try before you do.
I need some.
This is my kind of party.
Who the hell are you?
Argyle. And you are?
Eden.
Like the garden.
Club.
Mm-hmm.
It's good? What do you mean it's good?
Really good.
What? That's insane. That's blasphemous. Putting fruit on pizza? No, I didn't try it. No, I obviously didn't try it. Stop. Enough.
I get we got a high Supergirl and all, but this isn't exactly like a fortress of solitude, man. It's more like a fortress of grodiness.
Come on, guys, seriously. I've seen Mike's room look worse than this.
Aw, brutal, dude.
What's he doing?
Looks like he's gathering mushrooms.